I believe that we, the people in the Air Force, you know, have tried to make it as safe as possible. I really do. I think it's safer now. When you go on bases, you know, they check the vehicles. I really do believe that they're really putting out an extra effort at making it safer. I really do. Well, I have nobody that died in that experience, but I woke up the morning, and that morning after it happened, it was all on TV, and I cried because so many people lost their loved ones, and it hurt. It hurt me, and I didn't know anybody. It hurt me feeling for the people that they had lost.